that means is there's an occlusion. Bottle, the water in the bottle that then creates little droplets in the air.
There's different levels of medication that there are rescue medication.
You want to make sure you're just not touching it with that sterile hand.
And move your needle down.
It's simple, but it does it. It's closed, so you can say basically.
Oh, I guess we do.
You can go ahead and just hit normal saline though.
You
put the rate in, and you will still have to put the duration too. Actually, you're only going to have to put the duration. It's going to cap that rate. So if we wanted to find rifampin, say, we would just find something.
And we can put the washcloth under the baby's chin.